Joe joins us again from beautiful Geelong next. And Joe, what's ahead for the weekend?
Mitch, tomorrow is going to be absolutely beautiful. I'll have the details after the break. Good evening again from the Cunningham Pier in Geelong. It's been a sensational afternoon across Melbourne, sunny with plenty of blue sky. The city topped 24 degrees and right now it's still a lovely 20 and fine. This week's dog in need of a home has had a rough time. Poor Zampi was hit by a car and lost one of her back legs. She's a happy little thing though and desperate for a bit of love and TLC. If your family can help, please contact the Lord Smith. On the satellite, some patchy cloud over southern and eastern parts of the state is triggering the odd shower. A low pressure trough will move rapidly eastward tomorrow, generating late showers across Victoria. Around the country, possible showers in Perth, Adelaide and Hobart, partly cloudy and 32 in Canberra, mostly sunny and 33 in Brisbane. Across Victoria, a warm to hot day with northerly winds freshening ahead of a southerly change. Isolated showers developing later in the day with possible storms as well. Closer in, partly cloudy and 32 in Geelong, 31 with possible late showers at Watsonia, 30 at Scoresby and Yarra Glen, a little cooler down in Frankston and 28. Partly cloudy across Melbourne tomorrow, heading for a top of 31 degrees. There's a slight chance of showers in the late afternoon and evening and a risk of thunderstorms in the outer suburbs. Mostly sunny on Sunday, 27, showers and 25 on Monday, then a few cooler days before the temperature heats up again on Friday. Partly cloudy to start with Melbourne tomorrow, warming up quickly though to reach 31 by mid-afternoon. Have a nice night, Mitch and Tim, and I'll see you next week.
Thank you very much, Joe.